So up ahead is a video of me, I've already done it, cutting with the Radley. So I did put a tack on it. It's running at 11.2 open. I'm trying to break it in, and I'm going to dial it up, lean it out, but I'm waiting for that other carb. But yeah, it's actually doing not bad. It's cutting through tamarack, which is about the hardest wood we have native here in Alberta. But yeah, I can't complain.